great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore. She climbs the flowery mountains or the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, she's known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Well, she came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, she's from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's the Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand, and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. His earthly race is over, and the curtains round him fall. They'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome bubbles call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.
But we're going to get on the Bible train. Some ride, but not all the way. The Bible train is in the yard now, and it's waiting, and oh, it looks so good. But you might get bored and impatient waiting, like those two good brothers over there. They passed around the bottle in the car before they got on the train. Just want to take one more for the road, and that leads to something else. Well, they ain't on the train no more. And maybe 9 or 10 got off with them.
There's a sister in the church, and she says to a friend, your husband works at night, and so does mine. Why don't we just get together sometime when they're gone, go downtown, find us some action?
Well, then they got to get off the Bible train. And then another man, he's sitting over there looking at a woman in the corner, and he gives her that eye, you know, and they meet later secretly. So they gotta get off. This train's got a rule against adultery. And while all this is happening, the train is getting ready to go. But there's a lot more to get off for different reasons just before the train pulls out. But listen, it's starting to move now. Listen to it. Here we go. As it leaves, the man on the caboose with a long white beard says, this train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory. Nobody ride it but the righteous and the holy. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is a free train, this train. This train is a free train, this train. This train is a free train, everybody rides in Jesus' name. This train is a free train, this train. This train don't pull no liars, this train. This train don't pull no liars, this train. This train don't pull no liars, no bumper tenders and no backbiters. Don't pull no a clean train, this train. This train is a clean train, this train. This train is a clean train. Everybody rides it in Jesus' name. This train is a clean train, this train. Do you want to ride a children, this holy train? Do you want to ride a children, this righteous train? Get on board.
Get on board.
Get on board.
Get on board.
Get on board. Get on board. Get on board this holy train. Get on board.
I got a gal in Dallas, way back when I go through. I got a gal in Tulsa, that I toot my whistle to, say I do. I got them all over the land. I'm a locomotive man. Left my heart in Omaha, Omaha, and I never did quite get it back. I got a Sioux in Sioux City, waiting by the railroad track.